Hi, this is my Tamron 150 by 600 millimeter lens at 2x on manual focus. It's working okay, but I'm having a problem holding video with it. The video keeps slipping on me. And these are two eagles, parents, adults. Same as last year, I think. Somebody said not, but one of them is the same. It's banded. She's banded. And they had three eaglets, which, you know, is new for me. Usually there's only two. And it's going to be fun as they start to fledge, learn how to fly and stuff. It's a Generation 1 Tamron, and I think I may be going back to my 1.25 because I can get less noise. With the D3200, there's a lot of noise. Anyway, it's not full frame, it's ASPC, APS-C or whatever, and ASPC. It comes with a lot of noise. I need a lot of light to take pictures with it. But there's some discussion as to whether or not you're better off with a full frame camera if you're going to be going into these, telephoto situations, because I'm shooting at this with 18 millimeters, which is a 36x zoom, which is a lot of zoom, but then the pictures aren't really super sharp. They say that the best thing to do is you just get as close as you can if you want a nice picture. But they have regulations and things with these birds, and you have to be mindful of that. I may try to get some more video of these birds learning how to fly if I can get a little bit closer in. I don't know.